Yo, I lost you. Where'd you go?
Big shed. God damn it. There's a ruin. Purple ruin. She coming.
Alright.
Or he coming. Whoever it is. Oh, god damn it. Who is it?
I mean, it's the cannibal.
Find the ruin so I would love work on this gen.
Yeah, I'm found it.
Shed.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, nice?
Was that ruin?
Yeah. The ruin symbol disappeared.
This might be a cannibal with no perks, man.
Well, he had ruin at purple.
Yeah, he just had ruin. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh shit, my bad. You're right.
He probably has cannibal.
With no perks.
Insidious? Is that the one where if you stand
still?
Oh
my god, he has mangled.
Yo, he probably has
go.
Barbecue and chili,
I guess he's gonna fucking heal you, so.
More than likely.
Yeah, it's just,
I don't see many people run a cannibal without that perk.
What?
Yeah, straight up.
Dude, he has that thing that makes him recover from his attacks fucking fast.
Probably has Franklin's demise too, doesn't he?
I don't know. I don't have a item.
Oh, did he see
time
us?
For the face cam? Nah, he left.
Do you know what direction
well,
he went to?
He
ran to me. He came
behind
to
me to my right. Yeah, he has chili then. He saw you.
Yeah. Oh no, he sees Gabriel. Okay, that means I can work on this gen.
You guys are still on gens and Gabriel's getting chased.
Alright. I'm gonna help you.
Somebody get him now.
Yeah, I'm going.
I ditched him, he's going back.
Oh,
hey, he's on me, he's coming back. He's a fucking homosexual. He's going towards the shed. Let's start struggling.
Oh my god!
Wow.
Seriously?
Wow!
Did you just let just real? That was unfortunate.
I mean, you could have still played the game. You have to kill yourself.
Yeah, we're about to pull you off. I see him. Oh lord, he coming. Oh lord, he coming.
The rush comes. Should he
come?
Oh nice, not fucking.
Oh my god.
Yo, that dead heart though? Oh. That was pretty good. Pretty good. Juke left, juke left!
Oh, okay, I didn't need good, to, dude. Bitch. I wish Gabriel were here.
Yeah, you'll get the door. You can get the door and get out. You're good.
Ah!
Now you're dead. I forgot I'm pretty sure he has that thing that lets him recover from his attacks really fast, dude. Why am I this fuck?
Did you accidentally change last second?
I think so.
Billy.
Yeah, I saw him. He's behind you, Huna.
Yeah, I see him.
But he's not chainsawing around, so he might be ass.
Yeah, he's coming straight towards us, though.
We got a totem toad?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I didn't even see him. What the fuck?
He's got
you're in his
perk.
Obsession, too.
Oh, what the fuck? Gabriel's right here.
Remind me.
Woo! I'm sorry! Tried.
Yo, this Billy isn't that bad. He knows how to charge up that thing, chase you around real nice and deep, like.
Yeah.
It's black though. I can't see like my bleed out. It looks.
I can't see your bleed out either. It's glitched on mine.
I'm about to go into the state because I see all the fucking arms. Yeah.
Is he camping you?
Oh, he's already fucking. Fucking shit, man.
Yeah, he's struggling. This fucking Billy's camping him, dude. Just keep fixing gems. I have to get you now either way, because if not, you're going to be dead.
Oh! That was on me, guys.
If he dies, he dies.
Either goes for us or for them here.
Uh-huh. He was on me, Bob. He's going straight for you.
Yeah, he went straight for Bob. I can see him.
Dead hard, bitch.
There's a gen right in front of us, Gabriel. Like, directly over here.
Yeah. If Bob can't juke him, he's dead on hook. Oh, this is so mad.
Is that Bob? Hey, Bob.
Sorry.
Ah, I'm not Bob, idiot.
That was a great fucking shoot, man.
Yeah,
same character, somebody heal him, Bob.
Ooh! He chainsawed me.
That's actually hilarious.
I can heal myself.
Working on a gen.
Bummer.
He's going. Is he trying to take me to the basement?
That's camp right there.
Yeah, he took off. He's actually not camp.
Chili. All distract boys.
Where's the other gen you were working on, Cable?
It was in front of the killer shack, but it might not be safe enough to get. There he comes.
He's going for you guys.
Oh!
I got him. You better be out there.
I dead hearted out.
Hey, somebody come to kill the shack. When he picks me up, just fucking drop this pallet. Actually, I might make it out since he wants out. Yeah, he wants out.
He's taking me back to the basement.
Yeah.
Tim, we actually got him out. Why would you stick around?
Oh my god, dude. Fucking bullshit.
You guys should just get out.
No.
Oh, you're good. I'm gonna be out by the time he gets there.
My twin. Oh, he coming.
My
oh,
twin.
Lord. Oh, Lord, he coming.
Yeah. Where is he, your twin? My twin.
Oh, well, Lord, he coming.
Injured, boys.
Only one more, Jen. Completely two.
There's one that's like been worked on, though.
The one that was in front of Killer Shack, I was working on, but it regressed a lot. He's dead on hook. We gotta get that gen, guys.
Oh, Lottie, come.
Yeah, there's a hook right here. I'm done. Guys, I finally lost my toolbox.
The gen in front of Killer Shack is at around 50.
Oh shit, oh Lord, he coming.
Oh no, not the twins. Oh!
Yeah. How many totems have you guys got?
I got two? I think.
Oh Lord, he coming.
I don't remember. Oh god, Bob, don't bring him back
hard.
To the gen.
Dead hard. Volt! Oh!
Is Bob dead on hook? No.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
We're reunited again, Bob.
My twin.
It's just like when we were in the womb.
Oh Lord, he comes.
Dude, hit that dab on Dab Daddy right there. Get a little. Did we double thick or thin and thick?
Double thick.
Nah. Yo, this place versus the nurse is fun. It's the Huntress.
You.
It's the Huntress.
Ah.
She's walking by me seeing
gen
him.
Right here.
You're right.
I'm at the red barn. The big one.
Nothing's far from us.
Oh god. The basement's here. I'm gonna check the chest down here. I'm checking because I saw her run away from here, so.
She's like the only fucking killer that has a perk to check the basement and you go in there.
That's true.
Can't she check the basement? How does that work?
Yeah.
When you're in the basement, she can see your aura.
Oh no. Alright, there's a gen inside the barn that I want to work on.
She's following you, Bob.
Oh shit.
Right next to the basement.
She's on me. You said the fucking basement is in the fucking barn?
Yeah, I'm in the barn though.
Oh, damn, that was close.
Yeah, he's gonna stay away from it though. That's what he meant.
I just got her attention out here.
Cool, thanks man, I'm leaving.
Okay, no, she went back to you. Which means I can keep working on this gen.
Come to me. Also, I think I saw the hex on the way over here, but I don't remember where. Oh damn, you guys are three gens down though.
We're about to finish this one too.
Oh god damn it, she
ran
straight.
You're going to
yourself. Yep.
Don't worry, this guy's gonna come save you. Oh, you're running towards me, so.
No. She's going back to.
She's camping him.
Yeah.
I'm about to be done, so. Let's go.
I'm baiting.
All three of us.
This Meg is getting me.
Yeah, she's going back though.
I know, I see her.
I ran in front of her.
Yeah.
She's on me, that's why.
I'm gonna heal up.
Oh, she don't like me! Oh, swing and a miss, girl. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss! Hey, Bob! Did we open these? Oh, no. Did we open a door at least?
The fucking gens aren't done, fool.
Oh, shoot!
What's up, girl? Hey, there's another girl over there. We're just right there.
What's going on?
Oh yeah, get in there.
Let me feel you up real nice and deep, like.
She's right behind me, but cool.
Y'all wanna do this one in the shack?
Look.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm going.
Yeah, you guys do that.
I'm getting so many skill checks.
Same.
He set it straight for you guys.
Okay.
He set it straight for you guys.
I see her. She's coming, so. I'm watching this.
Can you?
Oh, shit.
Good job. Did she hit you?
Yeah.
She's kicking the gen. I got her attention. Go, Bob. Go. Wait.
I'm gonna fix the gen.
I've got a heal, man.
Yeah.
I'm working on another gen just in case.
I'm fixing. Oh, she's really.
She launched an axe at me.
Yeah, she's
still
gonna camp that gen, so just work on that one. Yeah, she's gonna camp that one.
Well, let me know when she leaves.
She's still in the area.
She should be leaving soon. She can't be that dumb.
She's on me.
Oh, she is.
Mama's done. What the hell's the Meg doing?
Nothing. I told you she's useless.
Well, she did get me off the hook, so. Gotta go to that.
Yeah,
much.
We were all gonna go there.
Yeah. She's in the cornfields with me. Alright. I'm going to the gate by the gen that we were working on.
Yeah, I'm on this one already. Give me a sec.
Okay, nice. She's going to the other gate. Ooh, dab daddy.
No, we're good.
So. Eat a little bit of that. Just get
please.
In there. Mm.
Dude, she did come over to this gen over here. Your body.
Wait, come back. Let me eat that ass too.
All right, let's go. Mm. Wait, that's my ass. Bro, that's not my ass. There we go. There you go.
Mm. Yeah, we gonna get this rando?
Yeah.
Dab daddy, just hit that fat dab. There we go. Let's go save him.
Where
you at?
Did he go?
Is she carrying him? Oh.
Wiggling. Oh, fuck, he
wiggled out.
Oh,
he wiggled out.
Dab daddy!
Wow, that bitch looks retarded.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Oh, hey!
By the gate.
Swing and a miss! She's going to the gate! Julia! Don't worry, I'll open the gate.
She missed.
I'm gonna go open this gate. Yeah, let's go open it.
Oh. Did she hit? Damn it. What the? Why am I crouching randomly?
Tap daddy!
I was working on the gate again.
I like how the other gate is open and we could just leave through that one.
Yeah, but now I'm at a risk, so I'm gonna heal up real quick.
Yeah, same. Can anyone open the gate
in the
meantime?
Swing and a miss! In Salada's words.
Swing and miss.
Dude, for real.
Oh fuck, she got me.
I remember that like
yeah, I don't know
yesterday.
Where this other gate is.
Just come back, we're opening this
she's gonna fucking
it's
down me.
It's literally parallel, it's parallel to the other one.
Let's go. Oh my god, she got me!
No.
Oh shit, you're
I don't know
far.
Where the gate was, dude!
It's literally opposite from
oh,
me.
Oh, I see it, fuck. Yeah, there's a hook right here too.
We're coming. I'm gonna run at her. I'm gonna go fuck.
Let's go.
She just grabbed that axis from the fucking locker. All three of you are here. But the dab daddy is about to get down too.
Run.
Yeah,
run.
I'm fucking getting
just,
the fuck out of here.
Just let dab daddy go. It's not worth it.
Yeah, he's fucking me now, boys.
He's like, these guys will save me. They've proven themselves worthy.
Oh. Are we gonna save him or are we gonna let him die?
I don't even know who he is. Just kidding.
God damn it, go Julio, go.
Bob and I are going for him.
Bob and I are gonna hit that fat dab, dude.
Alright, I'll heal up.
She's going for you! She ignored me. Ah!
Get out of here.
You're dead to us, Dab Daddy.
Run!
Oh shoot, you guys did it! Dab Daddy, this way! This way, Dab Daddy! Dab in this direction! I'll eat this for you! No!
Teabag, teabag! Get fucked! Get fucked!
Yo, Dab Daddy's still in here.
Dab Daddy, you idiot!
Oh my god, we spared our
I don't know where Dab Daddy is, but he's still in here.
Dab Daddy's at the other gate. Teabagging at the gate? Oh. click. Yeah, that's a satisfying click.
So stupid.
Right back
this
up.
Is something new, the Casper Slide
open,
Part
dude.
2,
like,
featuring
I'm
the Platinum Band,
and
this time, we're gonna get funky.
Funky.
Slide to the left, slide to the right, crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth.
That was really solid.
Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Just
two
get those extra points.
Two hops this time.
Right just get out before she quits.
I'm going to get more access. I'm getting the melee.